The image of a drone strike against the Kremlin from a different angle has been released. Two drones reportedly attacked the Kremlin territory 16 minutes apart on Wednesday. One of the strikes was fired at Senate Palace at 2:27 in the morning, while the other strike was delivered at 2:43 and its remnants fell on the Kremlin's territory. Kremlin earlier said that the attack was carried out by Ukrainian drones. Kyiv denied its involvement in the attack. Thank you.